are you anyway?
My name is Rod Panaflex, and I need your help.
Yes, Rod, this is dumb.
Last night, a vicious attack in the city saw a secret copy of the script for Star Wars stolen during classified transfer. It is clear that the Stormtrooper Corps may have something to do with it.
I've been living alone with no contact from the people I once called friends, all the while wearing this hideous helmet.
Unfortunately, war is necessary for the Stormtrooper Corps and Trekkie movement to exist. We can once again begin this pointless war.
Do you think somebody is trying to start a new feud between Star Wars and Star Trek?
No, that's just silly.
I need you to tell me where the script for Star Wars Episode 7 is located.
Why didn't you just print another copy?
I feel a friend of mine is in danger.
Well, I could be in real trouble.
Let's put an end to this nonsense right now.
Soon, this sci-fi war will begin.